a house. Come on. Got some new brass knuckles that'll tighten your mouth. Look, old jeans with a small frame right in the ass. And a box of old shells sitting right on my desk. Old lady ride shotgun, she's right on my hip. Come on. Yeah, she's country to the bone, she don't take no lip. No. Keep your eyes in your head, don't open that mouth. You don't have to see what all the damn fuss is about. Come on. One butt in my lips, spit bottle in my hands. Slow slide through the crowd, I'm a dangerous man. Shaking hands with some folks I ain't seen in a while. See some haters in the house and I flash them a smile. Hear a whisper in the crowd, will they hear tonight? Never really known the start of what can finish the fight. Little flag belt buckle and a pocket full of brass. Two bottles of Bud Light and a can full of whoopee.
It's a new style that we like to play.
The stove. Right. CB3 grabbed a cue and started hustling pool. I ordered two drinks, kicked my feet in the air, and this drunk old man popped up from nowhere.
He said, y'all boys are new here, let me tell you the rules.
I hopped up quick so I could talk to this dude. What's I made up? My point real fast, looked him straight in the eye. I said, I follow rules about as good as moccasins fly. And I ain't got no wings, nope. You ain't got no gun. So if you gotta ask me, then the party's begun. See, my name is Jeff McCool, but you can call me the boo. If you cross me once again, a fool. You see them rednecks there, the ones staring at you. They got big belt buckles and some brass nugs too.
You think you are, boy? You ain't David Allan Coe.
No, it's Moccasin Creek, bitch. We're still in the show.
It's a new style that we like to play.
You put a whole bunch of rednecks in a bar and get them drinking, you don't know what's gonna happen. I'm just kidding. We know exactly what's gonna happen. Break it down.